2 by 0 eastbound Z on the Emporia Sub, Olathe, Kansas, Woodland Street. Meeting the westbound down the track, which should get the signal to proceed westbound after this Z. We have a clear signal for an eastbound. Ferro mix on this too. JB Hunt special. JB Hunt special. This is a monster Q train. Wow, and he got a DPU. This was a 3x1 eastbound monster Q train. Emporia Sub, Olathe, Kansas, Woodland Street. With two aces, me and SF and Ferro Mix. We have a signal for an eastbound. Turn on those ditch lights. Man, that smell, that food smell good over there. Not a double. Look like I got one solo engine. Probably looks like an ace. Waiting, but we also have a clear for an eastbound. Thank you. Road, eastbound S train on the Emporia sub, Olathe, Kansas, Woodland Street. Train looks to be powering up. Olathe, Kansas, Woodland Street. There went the fingers. They strike again. They love it. They love it. They love it. We had to get in here. We had to get out for the fresh paint. And we are also at a new location. Fingers. They had to get out for the fresh paint. Gotta love the fingers. Train too. I just didn't notice it. LOL. The fingers struck twice. In one day. Gotta love. San Antonio, Texas, loaded coal on the Kansas sub, Calhoun Road, Calhoun Bluffs Road, not too far from Grantsville. We have an all clear for an eastbound. had it green. This one got a C44 ACM on the back too. He paints it. This was a 2x1. Eastbound loaded coal. On the Kansas sub. Minikin, Kansas, Minikin Road. Barbecue train incoming, LOL. This was a 2x1 eastbound loaded coal on the Kansas sub, Loring, Kansas, 142nd Street.